Hey, I'm Zach.
I'm Bob.
And we just read Lois Lowry's The Giver. Bob, what's different about this book than other dystopian fiction books that we've read?
The Giver is really important, I think, because it is the first exposure for a kid reader to dystopian fiction. It gives them everything they need to start, and it's told through the eyes of a young person, 12 years old, and it's a young person discovering a lie that adults are telling them.